Downtown ground, this is Cessna 51827 on the west ramp with information Yankee, requesting taxi to active runway for VFR to the south, student pilot, 51827.
This is 51827 downtown ground, the wind is 3608, any runways available, which one would you like?
Runway 30 left please, 51827.
This 827, taxi runway 30 left via Bravo, cross runway 5.
30 left via Bravo, cross runway 5, 51827. Clear left, clear right, clear to cross.
Approaching runway 0523.
Clear left, clear right, clear to cross.
Entered runway 0523.
Clear left, clear right, clear to cross. Got my wind correction in for taxiing. Thirteen knots, appropriate taxi speed. 15 knots. Downtown ground, this is 51827. Am I okay to use Bravo 5? 51827.
This is 87, affirmative.
Alright, this will be a short field takeoff. 10 degree flaps. Initial heading and altitude going to be 210. Climbing to 2500. Hold brakes, rotate 51. Rotate to VX for an obstacle. Track flaps with positive rate of climb at greater than 60 knots. Downtown tower, this is 51827, holding short 30 left at Bravo 5, ready for departure.
Cessna 5187, downtown tower, runway 30 left at Bravo 5, clear for takeoff, proceed on course.
30 left, clear for takeoff, 5187. All right, full throttle, hold brakes, check engine gauges. Then go, rotate 52 knots, shoot for VX, 60 knots, track flaps over 60. Checklist. Airspeed 70 to 85 knots. Throttle is full. Mixture is rich. Take my taxi light off. Critical, I stay under Class B airspace. Checking my iPad, I'm to stay at 2500 when I get there. This is freaking amazing. Trim the aircraft out, let's see, 2100 to 2500, elevator trim, a little bit more, I want to nail 2500. Rich.
Culture 3, downtown tower, departure, beach runways, proceed as requested. Say again your direction of flight.
Eastbound departure.
Alright. Are my instruments good? One click off 21. That seems good. Get my coordination. A little bit more trim. Alright, ground speed 123 knots. Airspeed 120. There's a bump. We're expecting that, so let's see. 24. 20. So that's a 10 mile an hour wind from the north. 10 knots. Alright. I'm out of Class D airspace. Now we need to call parks traffic. 123.5. There's Columbia. 23.5 on COM 2.
Park traffic to Cessna 51827 at 2500 over Columbia, headed south to Balmire Lake for maneuvers. 518 Park traffic.
If anybody else is out here, no. Alright, how's my VOR tracking doing? What radio am I on? I am on the 220 radial. That sounds about right. Alright, so what about Farmington VOR? Wait. Check that Morse code. Dash, 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 dot, dash, dash. That is correct. Alright, how about this one? Oh man, that's too far away. It's not even on my map. Would help to have it on the right frequency. Should be 356. There it is. Alright, so we're good on that. Alright, got somebody, Southwest Airlines. Way above me, that's not going to be a problem. Alright, when I get to Balmire Lake, I will climb up to 3,500 and do steep turns. Actually, I will do clearing turns first. Stretch that. I'll climb to 3,500 first. All right, I got gas, fuel flow, ammeter, vacuum. 3,200, climbing. Check outside. All right, 3,500. Slow down just a little bit here. All right, my ground speed's 110. You look outside. My airspeed is 1095. Actually, the wind's not too bad. Actually, 20 from the north, okay? Clearing turrets. Time to check for traffic, obstacles. See lots of farms. The coast is clear. I'll go ahead and get over this railroad track as a reference. Alright, we're showing a lot of airspeed because we're into the wind now, but I'm going to bug north. Pre-maneuver checklist. Heading is going to be north. Engine gauges are okay. Circuit breakers are okay. Fuel is full rich. Fuel selector valve is on both.
Parks traffic, this is 51827 at 3,300 over Bellmeyer Lake, doing maneuvers, parks traffic.
All right, here we go. My wake. Oh man, nailing it. Exactly how I should be doing this. once more. Heading north. 3,300. Creeping over. Fuel tank's full. Fuel setup's good. Mixture's rich. Circuit breakers are okay. My engine gauges. Everything looks okay. Checkout sign. That was within tolerance. So, what's next? 7:51 a.m. All right, power off stall. Do my clearing turn again. That'll get me going back south. And at 3,000, the climbing turn. Up south. Okay, power off stall. That is also a stall in the landing configuration, so get some slow flight on. Pull back to 1500. Ten degree flaps. For under 85, I can go full flaps.
Parks traffic, this is 51827, 2 miles south of Valmire Lake, practicing maneuvers, 51827.
non-stall, we're going to slow the aircraft down. Slow it down. We're right over Valmar Lake. All right, we got our heading is bug north. Blowing her down. Rotation speed, full power. Power on stall, successful. A little bit off in north. So now, ground ref maneuvers. Do 1200 AGL, that's going to be, I'm going to use 2000 feet. Pull some power back.
Parks traffic, this is Cessna 51827 at 4,000, 2 miles north of Valmar Lake, practicing maneuvers, Parks traffic.
Actually, I'm just going to go back and practice takeoffs and landings because it may be gusty and the wind's coming from the wrong direction. Let's see, my ground speed is 88 miles an hour. It'll take all morning to get back. going to lose some altitude. We're Class B at 3,500. I think 3,000 is good for now. We have 10 miles from the airport, entering Class Bravo airspace at 5,000.
Approaching east landing and departing runway 30 left. Advise initial contact to you of Zulu. Tenor 7 on tower information Zulu 1253 is Zulu weather. Wind 340 at 5, visibility 10. Sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 4, dew point minus 2, altimeter 3027. Visual approaching east landing and departing runway 30 left. Advise initial contact to you of Zulu.
Downtown Tower, this is Cessna 51827, 8 miles south over Columbia at 2,400, inbound for the option with information Zulu 51827.
Cessna 51827, Downtown Tower, runway 30 left, cleared option, you can enter the base or downwind, your choice, and downtown altimeter 3029er.
Roger, 3029er, and I'll enter left base with 30 left, 51827. I do have another plane. 1,700 feet above me, headed this way. Let's see if I can spot them. I'm in the 3,500 Class Bravo airspace. Check everything. Pressure's good, temperature's good, fuel gauges are good, backing's good, ammeter's good, 28 volts. We're at 2,000, that's good for right now. And over to about 030. Need an adjustment for my heading bug here. Alright, I got another airplane, let me check him out. He's way above me, and the other guy's too far that way. Nothing to worry about. Check outside. There's the mine. Look at that mine, amazing. Alright, I'm gonna do a short field landing unless I... Anything abnormal is coming up? Area is clear. ground speed 84. Time to slow things down a little bit. Enter traffic pattern altitude. A little bit gusty at this level.
Downtown Tower, helicopter 337 Alpha Echo just lifted Barnes, going to be southbound down to Farmington, still on Yankee.
Helicopter 337 Alpha Echo, downtown Tower, transition approved. Downtown altimeter 3029er, downtown wind is 3507.
3029er,
right, I got my 030 heading. I'm going to add my 10 degree flaps. They're coming down. Don't want to turn too early with the strong wind from the north. Actually, it's not too strong. Plenty degree flaps. Speed about 75. All right, my glide path is perfect. My turn was perfect. This is a good morning. All right, but I'm going to keep blowing to the north. I have to correct for that. Alright, getting a little high. Pull some power back. We go ahead with 30 degree flaps. And I'm going to try to land 1,000 foot markers. Oh, if I was clearing an obstacle, I didn't do that very well, but let me see how I do with this. Not bad. I'm over the center line. Yep. All right, I gotta keep my traffic patterns tighter. I've been told that. So, All right, this is better. That's a tighter pattern. There we go, 8-12-18, doing good. 120, but I'm gonna need to overcorrect for the wind. Alright, I'm gonna beam the touchdown point. Pull back to 1500. Get under 10 degree flaps. Check the area, everything's clear. Time to turn. Yes.
Downtown Tower, 51827, just want to check I'm cleared to land, 51827.
687 runway 30 left, cleared option, make left traffic.
30 left, cleared to land, make left traffic, 51827.
They didn't tell me I could land. I'm a little high. Let's get some power out. Lower down, less power. Pitch up. There we go. Yeah. Full flaps. Alright, gotta correct for that wind. Don't get too slow. Alright. Grease that one. To right rudder. Already at rotation speed. Off we go. A little wind correction. Man, I got too much trim. There we go. Fade 15. Come over the center line. Yep, it looks good.
Downtown Tower, helicopter 7 Alpha Echo, clear south, free change.
Free change, Bruce.
Alright. 80 knots, that should be good. About the beam, the...
Downtown Tower helicopter. 11 Foxtrot Hotel, northwest ramp, information Zulu. I'd like to pick up into the wind and then right turn to the southeast.
Helicopter 11 Foxtrot Alpha, downtown tower. Departure will be drone risk. Proceed as requested. Wind 3607, altimeter 3029er. Remain north of runway 30 right at all times for traffic in the pattern.
Departure on risk. Remain north of 30 right at all times. 3029er. And that's 11 Foxtrot Hotel.
Cessna 827, change your runway 30 right. Runway 30 right, cleared option, then make right traffic.
Roger that, 30 right and make right traffic, 51827. All right, I got a runway change. That makes things interesting. 30 right. Alright, 20 degrees flaps in, I'm under 85. I'm gonna pitch for about 75. Everything seems pretty good so far.
Helicopter 1 Foxtrot Alpha, what's your on-course heading?
11 Foxtrot Hotel, it's 160.
1 Foxtrot Alpha, suggest a fly heading of 110 till further advised. Traffic turning final for runway 30 right is a Cessna.
Okay, heading 110, looking for traffic. 11 Fox Hotel.
I see him.
Traffic in sight, 1 Fox Hotel.
Helicopter 1 Foxtrot Alpha, or correction, 1 Foxtrot Hotel. Behind the Cessna, proceed on course.
On course behind the Cessna, 1 Fox Hotel.
He's right there. Just a little tiny runway. And we got some power lines. Clear those now. Go ahead and add 30 degree flaps. I love doing this runway. Really skinny and small. Short, I mean. And on throttle at all times. A little bit of wind correction. Still going 65. Alright. So far, so good. Here we go. And on the throttle, right rudder. Up we go. The wind correction. Back in the center line, I can see it. Helicopter should be long gone. Okay, wind correction is still good. Clear this airport. I made a great choice to fly this morning, that's for sure. A little worried about gusting winds. Alright, here we go. That seems okay. little bit further away from the airport than I'd like to be. I could still make the runway. So I'll go directly. I'll let the wind fix it.
97 runway 30 right, quit option.
30 right, clear for the option, 5187.
Full tanks. Well, full enough. Oil pressure, temperature. Almost beam the touchdown point. Alright, we're pulling that back. 90-degree flaps. Fuel flow. Helicopter is nowhere to be found at this point. A little bit of trim. Let her come down, little right rudder. Watch that airspeed. Alright, I gotta go ahead and make this turn because the wind is gonna push me. Way down. Here we go. There's the arch. Nailing that traffic pattern today. Alright, I think I'm gonna make it a full stop. I do one more. Too hot. Degree flux.
Cessna 7, runway 30 right, quit option.
Roger, 30 right. I'm going to make a full stop, 5187.
Cessna 7, roger, you can fly now, roll to the end.
Roger that, 5187.
pulling that power out because we're a little high. Did a little forward slip there. Still going 44 knots. 41. 39. 37.